第二课，听写题目。Listening comprehension questions for lesson two。请将以下的句子写出中文。Write the following into Chinese。第一题，春天，春天。第二题，读书，读书。第三题，一起，一起。第四题，长青草，长青草。第五题，游戏，游戏，请将下面三题中文翻成英文。Please translate the next three questions from Chinese to English。第六题，校园里，校园里。第七题，春天到，春天到。第八题，一起来读书，一起来读书。请将最后两题英文翻成中文。For the last two questions, please translate from English to Chinese. 第九题，School begins. School begins. 第十题，We go to school every day. We go to school every day.